أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم dear students how are you all يقيناً ठीक ठाक होंगे today we are going to explain our sixth experiment يقيناً आप लोगों ने five experiments के diagram जिस methodology से मैंने बताए हैं उसी तरह आप लोगों ने बनाए होंगे और copy आप लोगों की complete होंगी Today we are going to start our sixth experiment which is about the brain, spinal cord and about the coordination. So our experiment number six is observation and recording of the difference in quickness of response of two types of coordination. So today our experiment is about the coordination and the function of brain and spinal cord in coordination. So moving towards the coordination so first what is meant by coordination so coordination means to integrate among parts of body to respond to stimuli now what is meant by stimuli stimuli means any change in the environment so coordination means to integrate among parts of body to respond to the stimuli a stimulus is detected by receptors or sense organ it's mean ki koi bhi change in the environment jab aa jata hai aur uske against jo hamara response hota hai so that is known as the coordination coordination mainly it is the property of all living organisms jab environment mein change aayega to stimuli hamare jo response dega so this is the property of all living organism coordination agar hum dekh le so it's mainly mechanism of coordination ko agar hum dekh le so there are three basic phases of the coordination ki how our brain or our systems respond to that stimuli or to that change so first mechanism of the coordination the first phase is receiving the stimulus it's mean ki receiving the change any change in the environment we can feel our body can feel so any change in the environment which can initiate a response in the body is called a stimulus for example touch light and sound so the parts of the body which receive the feel or the stimulus or the change are called the receptors so receiving stimulus are with the help of receptors receptors like skin ear eye tongue and nose are the main receptors of the body so receiving stimulus so the stimulus is received by these receptors which are our sense organs especially our sense organs eye ear skin tongue and nose etc after that the second one phase we have the message message kisko dena towards the coordinator message to the coordinator ab receptors ne stimuli ko kya kiya accept kiya ab iske baad receptors is information ko sense karega towards the coordinator now ab coordinator it analyze the information and make a decision wo decision lega now अब वट आर द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स कोऑर्डिनेटर्स हमारे पास क्या क्या है कौन कौन से है सो मैसेज चला जाएगा टूवर्ड्स द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स बट द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स अवर बॉडी इन अवर बॉडी द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स आर मेनली द ब्रेन एंड द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड इन अवर बॉडी द मेन कोऑर्डिनेटर्स आर द ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड सो दे रिसीव एंड सेंड मैसेजेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ न्यूरॉन्स एज द ब्रेन कंटेन न्यूरॉन्स एंड न्यूरॉन्स आर द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट ऑफ द ब्रेन सो दीज मैसेजेस ये आप कोऑर्डिनेटर्स क्या कर लेंगे ये कोऑर्डिनेटर्स तक पहुँच जाएगी थ्रू ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव द थर्ड वन फेज प्रोड्यूसिंग रिस्पॉन्स नो दीज कोऑर्डिनेटर्स सेंड अ मैसेज टू स्पेशल पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी फॉर प्रॉपर रिस्पॉन्स एंड दीज पार्ट्स आर कॉल्ड एफेक्टर्स सो द रिस्पॉन्स के लिए कौन इन्वॉल्व होता है सो दीज आर नोन एज द एफेक्टर्स एंड मेनली इन अवर बॉडी मसल्स एंड ग्लैंड्स आर द मेन एफेक्टर्स अब ये एफेक्टर्स क्या करेंगे ऑन रिसीविंग द कोऑर्डिनेटर्स मैसेज द एफेक्टर्स कैरी आउट एन एक्शन अकॉर्डिंग टू द कंडीशन सो on receiving the coordinator's message, the effectors carries out action according to the condition. So this is all about the coordination property of all living organism. Mechanism of coordination, the first one is known as the receiving the stimulus. Again, second one, message to the coordinator. And the main coordinators are the brain and spinal cord. And after that, the third one phase, we have the producing response. And these are with the help of effectors. Now, moving towards the types of coordinations. So, we have basically two main types of coordinations. The first one is known as the nervous coordination, and the second one is known as the endocrine system. So nervous coordination and endocrine system coordination, there are two types of the coordination. Now, what is meant by the nervous coordination? So that type of coordination which are performed by neurons. Neurons, aap log jante hain yakeenan, these are the structural and functional unit of the brains. So, nervous coordination are performed by neurons, and these are the faster response in seconds, very faster response. High speed signals are conveyed by special cells called neurons. These are called as neurons. And the second one system, we have the endocrine system. This is the second type of coordination. So, this is mainly, this message is carried by hormones. Hormones, and these hormones are produced by these endocrine glands. What are the endocrine glands? These are the ductless glands in our body, and in human body there are about 20 endocrine glands. So the message is carried by hormone produced by these endocrine glands. But the response, agar hum compare kar le with nervous coordination, so the response of the hormone is slower than that of the neurons. Neurons faster response in seconds, but hormones ka jo response hota hai, that is the slower response in minutes or hours. So it's mean that nervous coordination has a fast, iska jo response hota hai wo fast hota hai. Endocrine system ka jo response hota hai wo hamare paas kya hota hai, wo hamare paas slow hota hai, in minutes hota hai, ya hamare paas in hours hota hai. Now ab hum जाएंगे ब्रेन एंड स्पाइनल कॉर्ड की तरफ. यकीनन आप लोगों को दोनों चीज़ों की समझ आई होगी, नर्वस कोऑर्डिनेशन की भी समझ आई होगी, एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम की. ज़्यादा डिटेल में मैं इसलिए नहीं जाती कि इंशाल्लाह, क्योंकि आप लोगों को बुक से फिर मैम हसीबा डिटेल से पढ़ाएगी. नाउ अब हम जाएंगे, दिस इज जो आप लोगों को मैंने पढ़ाया कि किस तरह रिसीविंग द स्टिमुलस आर मैसेज एंड रिस्पॉन्स, दिस ऑल आर नोन एज द मैकेनिज्म. नाउ दिस इज द ब्रेन एंड दिस इज द स्पाइनल कॉर्ड. सो इट्स मीन कि दिस इज नर्वस कोऑर्डिनेशन, दिस ऑल इज अबाउट the nervous coordination. Now in nervous coordination, agar hum chale jaye, so what is the function of brain? Brain kya karega? So brain is mainly divided into different parts: forebrain, midbrain and hindbrain. Phir cerebrum hota hai, cerebellum hota hai, medulla oblongata hota hai, thalamus hota hai, different parts of the brain. Lekin brain ke yahan pe aap log ko main important function bata deti hu. So brain, it receives sensory information. And it is responsible for intelligence, thinking, reasoning and decision making. And it is the master organ of the body. It also involved in learning, control transition between sleep and wakefulness, and the rate and pattern of the breathing. Also involved in the breathing. Agar hum spinal cord ki taraf chale jaye, so spinal cord transmit impulses from the body parts to the brain and from the brain to the body parts. So it's mean that spinal cord is connected with the brain and with the body parts. It transmits the impulses from the brain to the body parts and from the body towards the brain. Now there are about 31 pairs of spinal nerves that arise from the spinal cord. So this is all about the nervous coordination. Now moving towards the diagram.